Madison Central fast pitch softball domination. The two go hand in hand nowadays, especially being that the Lady Jags are now the defending three-peat champions of 6A. Today they closed out the title series with a win over Harrison Central out to Freedom Ridge to show you how it all went down. Who else would you rather have on the mound other than the University of Arkansas bound Kelly Young? Absolutely no one. Even when Harrison Central looked as if they were about to rally, Young shut them down on two occasions. The Red Rebelettes had bases loaded. On both occasions, she walked away with strikeouts to end the inning. Now for some runs. In the fifth, MC already up 3-1. They get a little insurance when Alexia Harmon rips one through the left side. Brianna Dollar scores on the RBI single. Push ahead to the sixth. They get two more runs when Crystal Kettle muscles one through the left side as well. Two runners cross the plate, and the Lady Jags can smell victory. Can you smell it, Scott? Top of the seventh, they can taste it. Katie Ann Bailey catches the pop fly to end it. Madison Central wins its third straight state championship by the final of 6-1.
You know, to have been a part of this team for 5 years and to get to three of the five come out state champions and, you know, 24-0 in that run, it's unbelievable. I've been so blessed.
We're so happy to be able to say that we all did it together, and it's something that we definitely fought for. This was the hardest year we've had to play for state, and I don't even have the words to explain it.
It feels awesome, and it means a lot to actually be on the field for the third year. It's amazing. Being with them all 3 years, it's going to be hard losing all the four seniors, but it's great to be with them.
They're like a family, so that can go both ways. Sometimes bickering and fussing like families do, but definitely today they just came together and came together as a unit and played good ball.
And here's another note for you. Since the 6A classification was created back in 2009, no school other than Madison Central has been crowned the champs of that class in fast pitch softball.